Tonight we are welcoming back a few musical guests who've already featured on the show. Now, over the years, we've introduced you to a few new acts who've gone on to great success, and our first performer is certainly one of those. With Big Bad Handsome Man from her platinum-selling debut album, Love Tattoo, a big welcome back for Imelda May.
And he's got me in his eye. When he looks at me, I go weak at the knees. Got me calling another guy, 'cause he's my big bad handsome man. Yeah, he's got me in the palm of his hand. He's the devil divine. I'm so glad that he's mine, 'cause he's my big bad handsome man. Oh, the music he plays, the way he moves me and sways, rocks me to the core. Got me where he wants me to be. With his arms so wide, he built me in by his side. He's the kind of guy that does it for me, 'cause he's my big bad handsome man. Yeah, he's got me in the palm of his hand. He's the devil divine. I'm so glad that he's mine, 'cause he's my big bad handsome man. Yeah, I'm a big bad handsome man. That he's my big, bad, handsome man.
The marvelous Miss Imelda May. Big Bad Handsome Man, and a special two-disc limited edition of the album Love Tattoo will be released on June the 12th. And if you want to catch Imelda live, and she's absolutely brilliant live, as you can tell, she kicks off an Irish tour on June the 9th in Waterford, then she's travelling to Limerick and Galway, and then Dublin's Vicar Street on the 13th and 14th of June. But she's not going home yet. We're putting it to work. She's going outside to barbecue for all of us. So thank you very much for volunteering, Imelda. There's no such thing as a free lunch. Now.